Hello and thank you for watching. Today we're going to do some Forza Horizon 4. It's a new season, it's a summer season, and we're gonna go for the legendary clothing for the rabbit ears. I don't know if I have them already, but it's going to be a Koenigsegg hunt as for the Easter season. So let's take a look and see what races we've got.
Welcome back, Ramon.
Let's hop into the garage first. I'm just gonna drive the trusty BMW to it.
Here's the thing. I need high-res photos of all the cars at Horizon for promotional purposes. If only I knew someone who was good with a camera, who was already tearing around the festival, who was probably planning on driving every single car they could get their hands on.
Let's go to the settings first. It's all seems fine. We're shifting today. Damage on. Okay. Streamer mode on for the copyright
audio. On anyway. Here, start with your car. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 meters, turn right.
It's been a while since I've driven a normal race in Forza, so we'll see how it goes today.
In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left.
A bit too early.
Left.
I'm still working on learning how to drift in Forza Horizon 4.
Turn left.
Let's change some of the steering wheel settings. It's a bit getting used to driving it normally. It should be fine, I think. Wondering how we are going to handle the Koenigsegg.
400 meters, turn right.
Let's add a bit off roading.
Turn right.
And crash into a house, of course. It's going to be a challenge in the Koenigsegg, but that's fine. And that's it. I think the steering wheel settings will be fine for racing also. I haven't tried it yet. We'll see.
You have arrived at your destination.
Let's see if we have a proper car for it first.
In summer. What more could you want?
Let's change the settings. And braking driving line. Okay. Should be fine. Big difference from BMW. A bit too wide in that one. Let's see if we can catch up. At least we've completed the challenge. Let's try that again. Do want to change to the pedal shifters, I think. Just because it's a Koenigsegg and it's quite fast shifting at this moment. Just a bit easier instead of every time to manual shift. Got a better start now. Let's see if we can keep it up. At least we didn't mess up the corner this time. That's a good thing. And let's go. Quite a good race, I think. I had to be defend a little bit there, but that's fine. And let's see where the next race is. Oh, it's quite a distance. Change the force feedback on the steering wheel. It's different, but I think it's better overall. I'm just still getting used to it.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Now, let's continue. Same car. Dark and rainy, that's what you want when you're driving a Koenigsegg. But we have the four-wheel drive that might help us. Another place. Let's see if we can catch up to the first pack in front of us. Quite tricky because there's traffic and there's some tight corners with freezing around it. And so we're gonna try that again. And break the bait. That's the bait. mess up this piece this time. It's not too much. I don't know if we're going to be able to catch up. Let's see. There are only a couple of turns left. And there's the finish. Sixth place. I'm gonna restart that one and see if we can do better. I don't like that forest part with all the cars and the twisty turns, especially at night when it's wet. It's just difficult. Always this forest part. Killing me, or at least my car. Survived that part. Let's see if we can make it through the rest. Better than before. Okay, I'll take it for now. Let's see where we're going to now. Lakehurst Rush.
In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. Arrived at your destination.
Let's see, final race. Let's hope we can make this one in the first try. Would be nice. At least it's not raining, so. bumps, jumps, tightening corners. And traffic. Let's see how it goes. Pretty well. Don't know if that was the car that was in first place. Let's see. No. Okay. So that's a win. That's a nice one. So we completed the Koenigsegg Hunt. In some kind of weird succubus livery I got a long time ago. Okay, so that was it for me. Thank you for watching. I hope you liked the video. If you do, like, subscribe, leave a comment. What do you think of the wheelcam and the setup this time? I'm still working on it and checking out different things and lighting and how I set up everything. So let me know, and I hope to see you in the next video.